Glad to see you got your certification, Crenshaw. If a maverick like you can do it, the other pilots should have no trouble at all. Welcome to Rio. Over the last few months, hostilities have escalated between Brazil and Lost Trinidad, a nationalist anti-U.S. alliance that governs the countries along Brazil's northern border. Tensions have reached a peak in the last couple of weeks, and both sides have placed their forces on full alert. War could break out at any time. This is a golden opportunity for our company. The company's stock has nearly doubled on expectations that we will take the lead in combat operations against Lost Trinidad. According to the terms of our contract, the increase in combat pay and performance bonuses could mean hundreds of millions of dollars in additional profits. Crenshaw, your squadron is a key element in Rio's air defense network. Protect the city with your lives. Good luck and good hunting, Crenshaw. Be prepared for anything.
Snap to heading 090. Vector updated on your HUD. You are weapons free.
Copy that. We're moving to intercept the bandits.
That's a miss, Flight Leader. Engage the target again. Good luck! Fire at will! Weapon away! Picking up a force of naval units approaching the coast at high speed. A sea invasion? Are you kidding me? We've got our hands full as it is.
Enemy dead ahead.
You've got more bandits inbound. They'll be on you in just a few seconds. Tell them to take a damn number. We're dancing as fast as we can up here. Reaper Lead, be advised amphibious forces are heading toward the city. You're clear to engage.
Copy that, Oracle. We'll take them out. This is brutal. I haven't been in a fight like this since the Gulf War. You got that right, Casper. Lost Trinidad is going for the throat. This is a coup d'etat.
This is Dragon Troop 6. We've got more amphibious craft approaching the beach. Request immediate air support.
Reaper flight copies. We're on the way.
Tanks are being deployed on the northern coast. Our defenses are being overwhelmed.
Crenshaw, I just received a SITREP from our ground element. Things are heating up downtown. Enemy tanks are advancing inland and our ground forces aren't equipped to handle them. The situation is critical. Dragon 2-6, report.
We need to keep up the pressure on those landing ships. Don't let them reach the shore. We also need to cut down on the number of enemy tanks in the area or they'll overwhelm our defenses.
You heard the man, Reaper Flight. Hit him with everything you've got.
Transport ship approaching Botafogo Beach to unload heavy armor.
Reaper Lead, use your ERS when attacking ground targets obscured by skyscrapers. It will indicate the optimal angle of approach. What's happening on the ground? Over.
Our troops are in defensive position around the presidential palace. We're taking fire from empty positions around our perimeter. We're going to need air support pronto, or we won't be able to hold out.
Understood, Captain. Reaper Flight, give Dragon 2-6 all the support you can.
Target locked.
That's a hit. Look at those fireworks.
Gun range.
This will impact. Good kill, Chief.
Crenshaw, you picked up a hostile. Better get creative. Enemy ship is... I'm showing hits on numerous ships, Flight Leader. Good work. Reaper Flight, this is Oracle. I have a new set of priority targets. A wave of heavy bombers is heading for the city center.
Crenshaw, if just one of those bombers gets through, Rio will be devastated. Take them out no matter what.
The flight copies. We're going after the bombers now.
That's all the ships, Flight Leader. Good work.
Roger, Captain. I'm gonna cover you.
Good luck. Fire at will.
Enemy landing forces are getting bogged down in the beach. Keep hitting them, and we'll push them back into the bay.
Reaper flight copies. We're on the way.
We've got enemy tanks near the bridge. We're running out of time, Crenshaw. The bombers are almost on target.
Dragon 6, I'm here to put some enemy airstrikes against the city hospital. Where am I supposed to send my wounded?
Do the best you can for them where you're at, 2-6. Right now, there's nowhere else to go.
We've got enemy tanks back near the stadium. Take them out fast.
We're being chewed up down here. Enemy forces are shooting at anything that moves, including civilians. Dead bodies all over the damn place.
Hold it together, 2-6. If you let these bastards break you, then the city's at it.
Copy that, boss. I'm on your 6.
Weapon locked.
Targets in gun range.
Fox kill, fox kill.
Good shot, light vehicles.
Enemy plane shot down.
That's a confirmed hit. Ground target destroyed.
Reaper lead, our troops along the coast are being hit hard. They're holding on by their teeth at this point.
Man, you stepped in at this time. This ain't no border dispute. This is total war.
Ain't that the truth? Half the damn city's on fire. If we don't stop these guys now, they'll own all of Brazil by nightfall.
Weapon!
Checking weapon.
Ground target destroyed.
Thanks for the assist, Reaper Flight. You brought us inside to set up new firing positions.
Enemy forces are taking serious losses, Reaper Flight. Keep up the pressure.
We're on it, Oracle.
I need reinforcements ASAP. Enemy forces are hitting us from all sides. We're taking heavy air and artillery fire. This is a major attack. Can anyone assist?
Stand your ground, Dragon 2-6. Right now, you're the only thing standing between the enemy and the Brazilian leaders. You've got to hold out at all costs.
Launch confirmed.
We're taking a hell of a beat down here. This isn't an attack. It's a full-scale invasion.
Enemy straight ahead.
Nice kill, Captain.
That's a miss, Flight Leader. Re-engage the target.
Good luck! Fire!
This is Dragon 2-6! Our perimeter's breached! We're pulling out of the plaza!
Reaper lead, we're turning the tide. The enemy advance is grinding to a halt.
That's the best news I've heard all day, Oracle. Enemy ship is dead in the water. Nice work.
Weapon lock.
That's the last of the bombers. Oracle, can you confirm?
Affirmative, Casper. My scopes are clear. The remaining enemy forces are pulling back. Target locked.
Hang tight. Cavalry's on the way.
Got him, Spike. Take him out.
Look at those fireworks.
This is Oracle. Most of the enemy tanks have been knocked out. We're almost there. Weapon locked.
We've got the enemy on the ropes, Crenshaw. Keep going.
Copy that, Flight Ops. Roger that.
Control, this is Dragon 2-6. We're still taking every fire, but the enemy attack has been stopped in its tracks.
Well done, Reapers. For the moment, the city is secure. We managed to take everything Los Trinidad could throw at us. They'll think twice before trying something like that again.
Got him, Spike. Take him out.
Moon Jaguar, this is Paco Flight. We spotted the Artemis fighter planes defending the city.
to engage now.
Reaper flight, we just intercepted some unencrypted enemy comm traffic. I think you guys might want to hear this.
If they disengage and try to flee, give them no quarter. I want the skies Artemis free in 8 minutes.
835. Is this guy serious? What kind of name is Pacal anyway? It sounds like some kind of tuna paste.
Reaper lead, this is Reaper 1-2. Tally-ho, I've got visual on the bandit. Let's do this. Crenshaw, you picked up a radar lock.
Missile approach! These guys can fly as well as they talk. We'd be in trouble.
Tell me about it, my grandma can fly better than these guys.
Hey, somebody's got me spiked. Kill that guy, Talon. Take him out. If he gets any closer, I'm gonna ram him. I ain't playing. Watch it, Talon. He's breaking left. Select zone 4 and extend. I'm breaking right. Line that guy up and take him out.
I'm eating sandwich, Casper. Get these gophers off me.
Can't. I'll make it. My radar's out. Time for the post hole.
Watch your back, flight leader. Someone's got your number.
Incoming missile. Evade.
Incoming missile. Break. Break.
That was close.
Crenshaw, you picked up a hostile.
That missile, break, break!
Missile, break.
Got another one.
Weapon locked.
Roger, flight lead. I'm hitting the target now.
Weapon locked!
Weapons hot.
Captain, warning.
Tally on the target. I'm setting up my run now.
Situation. Do you still require air support?
This is Dragon 2-6. We've linked up with the Friendlies and our position is secure. Tell your bodies the beers are on us tonight.
We hear you, Dragon 2-6. See you on the ground.
I wouldn't be so quick to celebrate, guys. Lost Trinidad just tried to topple the Brazilian government, and Rio is sure to hit back just as hard. This is how world wars get started, you know what I'm saying?
Reaper Flight, well done. You've earned your keep for today. Clear the combat zone and return to base.